In a universe filled with planets and moons, comets and asteroids, imagine a robot-controlled spaceship that can send a drill deep below the surface and pull up materials never before seen by human eyes. What secrets does an alien core hold? What mysteries will it reveal? For more than half a century, NASA has inspired the scientific imaginations of young people through the challenge of space exploration. Now, the excitement of space engineering is available for kids in the classroom and in after-school programs through Mission Solar System from NASA and Design Squad Nation. Mission Solar System is a free curriculum-based educational resource that includes everything you need to bring the exciting challenges of real NASA engineers to life. There are leader notes with detailed instructions for each challenge and ideas for making curriculum connections. Kids' handouts with helpful tips and illustrations that enable kids to come up with their own unique solutions to each challenge. Video profiles of young engineers explore the direct link between each challenge in Mission Solar System and real-world problem-solving at NASA. And do-it-yourself videos are included to model how a group of kids can brainstorm a variety of creative solutions.
Sometimes things don't go the way you want them to.
All of the multimedia resources support the five engineering challenges that are the heart of Mission Solar System and are guaranteed to capture the interest of kids from grades 4 to 8. Budding engineers can build robotic arms out of cardboard.
Our mission is to make a robotic arm using cardboard, string, and straws. Yes, we got
it!
And harness invisible magnetic forces.
Oh, there he goes! Wait, try it again.
Okay.
In the soft landing challenge, students figure out how to land a vehicle in outer space without smashing it to smithereens. All right, everybody, this is the real test with the raw egg.
And the egg survived.
Nice job.
It's safe.
Awesome.
Did it survive? It did.
Yes! The inspector detector challenges youngsters to make their own magnetometers, then use them to find the hidden gravitational fields.
We've hidden magnets underneath the newspaper. We put a grid down on the paper so they can point out the exact location. And this is the surface of Mars.
You guys ready to search for magnetic fields on our planetary surface?
Yes.
Begin.
I found one at B3.
I found one on H8.
H8. And finally, Down to the Core shows kids how to take a bite out of an asteroid. Okay, a potato.
Our mission is to collect a sample from an asteroid. This is our asteroid.
And this is what scientists call a core sample. We've got straws, elastics, clips, popsicle sticks, and skewers. And cups.
All right, let's try it with a full-size potato asteroid. Huh. The skin is a little tough. One thing to consider might be to figure out a way to add more energy to the core sampler so that when it's punching through, it can really get deep and get through that skin.
We could use rubber bands to make the straw get pushed in by itself.
Nice, I like it. You can store up some potential energy in the rubber bands, which can later be released as kinetic energy to drive that core sampler in. Let's do it.
Okay,
let's do it.
And there's the sample inside.
You don't have to be a space expert to help your students reach for the stars. Everything you need to know is included in Mission Solar System. Check it out online at this web address.